This is Karim Sharara from Al Mayadeen English, coming to you from Adaisi, which is actually on the border with occupied Palestine. And behind me, you see the 6 meter long border wall that the Israeli occupation erected. Now, what's most interesting about this wall is how the youth of Lebanon, and not just Lebanon, from many different countries actually, come together to this wall to express their feelings for the resistance. And here is where you see resistance art coming to life.